Trump delivered a Memorial Day address to troops on board the USS Wasp. He was joined by Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, and together the pair inspected Japan's largest warship. Now, following the visit, Trump said he expects Japan's military will reinforce U.S. forces throughout Asia.